Because if you're not recognizing who did it, there's a problem. And most of us, we just walk around saying, I'm thankful. But we don't recognize that it is God, that it's really God that every day is waking us up. Every day is sustaining us. Every day is, God is the one. If you're a business person, God allows you to do business. If you married without God sustaining that marriage, oh my gosh, you in trouble. If you're a father, it is God who gives you that strength to be a father. It is God who gives, through turmoil, through circumstances, it is God. Everything you got in this life is connected to God. You say, no, it's not my money. Let me tell you something. See that money you got in your pocket? It was made from a tree. You know where that tree came from? It came out of the ground from a seed that was made by who? By Almighty God. See the car you drive? Everything you literally got in life is connected back to God. If God decides tomorrow that he ain't gonna bless you anymore, you in trouble.